let's talk about auscultation of the lungs. Really important that you compare upper, lower, anterior, and posterior, because we need to check for what we call adventitious lung sounds. Take some strength and mobility of your patient. If they can't do this, you can always just have your patient roll and hold on to the side rail or get assistance and check their posterior lung fields.